ードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, this is my 5th account. First of all, let's see today's news. December 13th. App version 1.3.0.1 update. Minor bug fixes. As usual. Okay. The new characters will be available tomorrow. And their buffs are attack up. Wow. This one is actually a good buff. Earth Elemental Attack Up Buffer, basically. And they are Sword and Auto Rifle. Wow. Okay. So the next running event will need an attack buffer, basically. And okay, two new characters. And wait, guaranteed step up, which means there is no half price scout for the rate up banner and so on. Yeah, as usual, just like on the previous ranking events banner. And the new ranking event will also start tomorrow. Whoa, okay. So, oh, no new weapon. I think it was also available. Earth Elemental Rarity 5 Dual Sword. Okay. I thought there's going to be a new kind of weapon. Okay, so this time... Tips. The boss is Water Elemental. Team up with Earth Elemental characters to fight against the boss. Also, slash and strike weapons are advantageous. Sword Dual Blade, Shield Blade, Mace Sniper, Rifle Automatic Rifle are advantages. So rest in peace, Dagger and Spear, which is, you know, the latest Earth 6 Elemental characters. Wow, they actually truly limit the previously released same Elemental characters for the new ranking events. So if you want to get decent score, get the new characters, basically. Okay. And this time there is no water elemental characters, just like what I thought yesterday. Yeah, because there was water medallion on the equipment exchange event shop. So I was thinking like, oh, it must be involves water elemental characters too. But okay, this time on the earth. And actually, yeah, I have a decent attack up buffer actually for the earth. But rapier, I don't think I can use rapier. And I don't think I can use spear or even dagger. Wow, well, I can use them, but the damage won't be that optimal. Well, maybe better than nothing though. Okay, so that's for tomorrow. Now for today, I wanna scout here. This is the last account, the only account that haven't scouted yet in this banner. So I'm really hoping to get one of these. Yeah. Ronnie and his list. One of them. Argo Midnight. 6 stars. Okay, at least 4 stars. Not yet. Turn to midnight, please. Turn into midnight. Oh. No midnight, but hopefully the Nazi starts. Whoa, premiere! Oh, already have it in this account. So that's it? Yes. Well, 50 egging crystals. 1,300, really? Okay. Okay, so that's the new things today. The news for tomorrow's ranking event. And also, I tried Ronnie and T's banner using this account, finally. So do not forget to farm your equipment for the next rain event, because you are going to need them tomorrow. Well, this account is probably able to get some decent score, but let's see. Because the only character that is going to be the character that can do high damage is only this Kirito in this account. These two didn't get advantage for the damage. I mean, Asuna and Makoto. Okay, so I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online, Moni Defrag, Global Punch.